It's only because of the goodness of the Lord that I'm standing here today. Because I've seen His goodness behind prison walls when I lost my father and I was released from prison just as Paul was, and I was able to walk out in a suit, get in a car, and drive to Portland, Tennessee and do a tribute for my father at his home going. And while I've been here at Men of Valor, it's been so much love through different cultures and different lifestyles of people who come in, who have served time. But in the end, we all have that same goodness in us because we share the love of Christ. The goodness of God has transformed my life. Just being able to work in others' life, to be able to share testimony of how good He's been to me and how good He's been to others that I've seen Him show goodness to, that I knew that have dealt with things that I have in the past. But God, extraordinary love and extraordinary grace and mercy that He's given us, it's nothing but goodness.